something like them tens. She gave a nigga mad brain, something like the Wiz. But you see the sad thing fucking with her is the chick ain't even had brains, dummy like a bitch. So I tried to show her about the world and about just who we really are and where we've come and how we still have to go really far. Like, baby, look at how we live broke on the boulevard. But all she ever want me to do is unhook a bra. Then all I really want is for her to go down low. Before you know it, she wet enough to get drowned slow. And all that deep shit I was previously down for, replaced by freak shit I am currently down for. You see, I peaked it, pussy is power. That proud feeling we get knowing that pussy is ours. And how it feels to feel that feeling you feeling when you be drilling that shit. Got her saying you be killing that shit. And all the pain the world caused, she be healing that shit. And all that ain't your girl, dawg, but you be feeling that shit. And you just wanna tell her everything she might need. But in the meantime, it's lights, please. Lights, please. Lights, please. Turn off the lights. For now, everything just seems alright. And how you make the darkness seem so bright. Feeling like things gon' be alright. Lights, please. Lights, please. Turn off the lights. For now, everything just seems alright. And how you make the darkness seem so bright. Feeling like things gon' be alright.
So now we in the hotel, mirrors on the ceiling. She say she wanna blow L's, I hear her and I'm willing. But every time I smoke, well, a nigga mind gone. So that every word I spoke, well, I'm tryna put her on. But she couldn't hear me. I told her all about how we been living a lie. And that they love to see us all go to prison or die. Like, baby, look at how they show us on the TV screen. But all she ever want me to do is unzip her jeans. Then all I really want is for her to get on top. Before you know it, she working, jerking it nonstop. And all that neck shit I was previously talking is now that wet shit that I'm currently lost in. And why that sweat drip, I am reminded. All the times my brother told me that pussy is blinded. I'm finding the more I grow, the more y'all seem to stay the same. Don't even know the rules, but yet y'all tryna play the game. And ain't it shameful how niggas blame hoes for giving birth to a baby that took two to make. Coward nigga, you a fake. How you gon' look in your son's face and turn your back? Then gon' start another family, dog. What type of shit is that? She said it's okay. Rubbed my head and told me to relax. Lay the nigga down proper like she was recording tracks. Said I know you wanna change the world, but for the night, please, just reach over and hit the lights, please. Lights, please. Lights, please. Turn off the lights. For now, everything just seems alright. And how you make the darkness seem so bright. Feeling like things gon' be alright. Lights, please. Lights, please. Turn off the lights. For now, everything just seems alright. And how you make the darkness seem so bright. Feeling like things gon' be alright. Lights, please. Lights, please. Lights, please. Lights, please. Turn off the lights. Lights, please. Yeah. That's it. All right, if y'all niggas heard the first one, the come up and shit, then you would have heard part one of this joint right here is Dead Presidents. You know, classic, nigga. That's classic Jay shit. So I did it, threw it on the first mixtape. We let niggas, about a year ago, we let niggas hear, like, you know, the mixtape or whatever. And there's always this one nigga that stuck out to me like a year ago. This nigga's like, yo, like, I thought I did my thing on this shit. Those are like two of my favorite verses that I did, but he's just like, yo. Like, yo, you didn't come right, man. You didn't, if you gonna come on Dead Presidents, son, you gotta come hard, son. You gotta come harder than that, son. You gotta come harder than that. I was like, man, what you mean I came hard? But that shit always stuck in my mind. So doing this next, you know, doing a warm-up, I was like, damn, I gotta get on it again. I gotta do it again. Just almost like just to prove to that nigga and kind of prove to myself that, you know, I can maybe get a little bit.